Come on, you finished your hairpins. Come on. Come on, 240. Finally, we got a pullover. Finally. I'll call that a pullover. Why are you making me chase your stupid Miata through a field? This is gonna be the weirdest report ever. Hi guys, my name is Tomcat and welcome back to Forza Horizon 4 for more FHPD, and we are going to be looking out for people that are breaking traffic laws and or street racing and or doing anything else of the above. And we've also got a slightly more location correct police livery this time, and we've got actual police lights. So we're not going away from our Charger. Please don't think we're going away from our Charger, because I know a lot of people like the Charger, but we are going to be swapping out between the Charger and a few other vehicles. Now, this M4 GTS, like I said before, has police lights available, and it also had this Scotland police livery. So I figured, why not give it a try? And it's because it's always a decent idea to switch up cars from time to time. So that McLaren F1 GT and Celine S7. Oh, well, there's just been an accident with a Mini. I don't know if that needs to be particularly handled, but let me just go over there and make sure that, well, the Mini's already disappeared, so I will say that nobody's actually doing anything really that illegal right now, except for the McLaren being parked in the middle of the road. Now, if those two start street racing, then yes, I will do something about it, and I will chase them. Now, if we can get them to pull to the side of the road, then we'll count that as them being given a ticket. Now, there's obviously no exchange between me and them, but like I said before, if we can get them to pull to the side of the road, then I will consider that, you know, I will consider them having pulled over and them actually being written a ticket. Now, whoa, that was really close. They have absolutely disappeared, and I'm not going to keep chasing them. So what I may do is, I haven't decided yet if I want to do basically like a speed trap style thing here on the highway, if I want to wait, or if I want to check the map and see where people are hanging out and see if there's anything that I need to check out around the map. Quick turnaround, nobody saw that. No big deal. And I need to get America out of my head for a bit, because I'm not driving on the proper side of the road. I am now. I wasn't before. So there are two people up there, and I'm curious. I think I might go investigate. See if they're speeding. I mean, to be fair, they are a good ways ahead, but we are in an M4 GTS, so let's go. I'm gonna run hot for this. Whoa, for this one. God, I hope I don't have to call in any extra, like, extra backup or anything, although I will start doing that soon. There will be other officers patrolling with me. Where are you going? Oi! I don't really have a chat phrase for pull over, so I'm gonna say hi, and then I'm gonna tell him to pull to the side because it's a speed trap. Sort of speed trap. But he's in the pause menu, though, so we can't really count this as him actually pulling over. Although oh dear God! There's been a horrible accident! Because you would be surprised how many people actually just pull right over. This guy has no interest in that. None. Oh my God, dude, stop! There we go, he's slowing down. Oh, maybe not. Come on! I mean, I get that you're new around here, but I figure it's pretty universal that if there's a cop behind you with its lights on, you stop. Eventually, we're gonna have to call this one just a runner, and we're gonna have to go try to pull over somebody else. Oh yeah, he's ripping. Come on, get traction. Jeez, I know it's raining, but damn. Okay, yep, he definitely needs to get pulled over. Speeding and reckless driving, for sure. Come on, dude. People are not wanting to pull over today. He acted like he was going to. God, this dude acted like he was going to, and then he didn't. All right, come on, man. Sometimes driving in front of them will indicate that you want them to stop, but... Nope, he has no interest in pulling over. Absolutely zip. I mean, he's not going anywhere, so I can't exactly give him a moving violation for anything. I mean, we could probably make sure he was okay. Turn around and make sure he's okay real quick. I guess I hope he's good. I suppose he's good. Well, say hi to him, see if he says anything back. He might just not be there. He may have abandoned his Lamborghini on the side of the road, which would be awful. It would be absolutely awful. Oh well, I guess we're gonna, if he's not gonna respond, I guess we're gonna have to call a tow truck for him. I mean, I guess you can't exactly just abandon your Lamborghini on the side of the road. Let's see, I know we're going right over the freeway right now, and that's, I guarantee you, where he flew by, but, is he the only one out on the highway, or are there other people out there? Because the only problem with this car is that it's not exactly, like, super fast on the highway. I mean, it's quick, but it's not, like, incredible, you know what I mean? Like, it's not gonna blow anybody's doors off. Again, sometimes it just seems like people don't want to pull over. All right, let's see what these people are doing up here, because they are blowing through city streets. What's this guy up to? Come on. Damn, whatever he's in, he's quick. I just wish some of these people would stop, because half the fun is in pulling them over. Really? Nothing? Nothing at all. All right. All right. Oh, one of them disappeared. Oh, God. Oh, God. Uh-oh. We got a wreck here. You know what I'm gonna do? I know it's not really part of my job description, but I'm gonna fix this little Fiat and see if it'll actually drive the correct way again. It doesn't look like it wants to, but it might. Yes! Yes! We helped! Okay, cool. We helped. Right. I can tell what it looks like when you're setting up for a street race, and that looks like a street race to me. See, he thinks that means run, and he took that quite literally. Okay. Well, I'll consider them warned. And I kind of wish that people were a little bit more, like, people were a little bit more contained into one area, but that is what it is. All right, let's see what you're up to. Speeding, for sure. Definitely speeding. Wow, he's really moving, okay. He is really moving. Oh, property damage. Definitely property damage. Okay, and reckless driving. All right, you gonna pull to the side of the road? Apparently you're not. All right, well. Then that just adds another thing to the ticket. Come on, I'm gonna be right here until you pull the side of the road. Yes, side of the road. Immediately. Come on, you finished your hairpins. Come on. Come on, 240. Finally, we got a pullover. Finally. I'll call that a pullover. We've chased a lot of people. People have just not been interested in pulling over today. It's ridiculous. Some days they're more interested than others, I guess. And really, since there's no actual incentive for them to pull over other than to roleplay, then that makes sense as to why some of them don't. But it's still more fun when they do end up pulling over. But we finally freaking got somebody. We finally did. We finally got somebody. And unfortunately, well, I don't know what that was. Maybe it was a pile of leaves. I guess that won't really have to go in the report. But if you guys enjoyed this video, then make sure to click that like button. Let me know in the comments below what you guys thought of it. And he just did more property damage than a Miata. So we're going to have to... He is literally taunting us. We're really going to have to talk to him about that. Come back here. Why are you making me chase your stupid Miata through a field? This is going to be the weirdest report ever.